Hi, thanks for choosing this video and welcome to our channel. This video is to discuss about HR round interview questions for freshers. Along with that, we are going to see some sample answers for that. So please watch this video without skipping. Let's start. First question in every interview will be, tell me about yourself. For this question, how you are answering, based on that itself, interviewer will easily judge you. So try to be smart and impress the interviewer at first itself. I have included some points which you can tell when you are introducing yourself. Let's see them. First, your name and where you are from. Then, your degree and college. Hobbies and strengths. And if you have any achievements, you can include that. So, this is enough. And if they ask about your family background, you can include that too. I have included only some points. Maybe if you have any interesting things, you can include that too. Let's see one sample answer for fresher introducing himself. Hi, I'm Raju and I'm from Chennai. I have completed BE in Information Technology from XXX College of Engineering, which is under Anna University. My major hobbies are playing cricket and cycling. My strengths are I am a good learner and I am adaptable to all environments. We are four members in our family. My father is a businessman, my mother is housewife and younger brother is studying college. Next question, what are your strengths and weakness? For this you can say, strengths, quick learner, patience, honesty, creative, adaptable to any environment, positive attitude, and if you have anything also you can include that. Coming to weakness, never say I don't have any weakness, because no one will be without any weakness. So it will be like you are not telling the truth. So don't say I don't have any weakness. And at the same time, your weakness shouldn't be that much negative. So what are the weakness you can tell means believing everyone, to speak lie, straightforward, I can't say no when someone asks for help. So this will be weakness, but at the same time, it won't be that much negative for you. Now let's see one sample answer for strengths and weakness. My greatest strength is I am a quick learner. Because of that, I have secured good scores in my examinations. My weakness is being straightforward and I can't say no when someone asks for help. What are your greatest achievements? Achievements need not be very much big thing like securing college first mark and getting gold medals. Of course, not everyone will get college first, right? So you can tell according to you, whatever you feel that like you have achieved that in your life. It can be very small thing also, you can tell that. Let's see sample answers for this. I am very much good at communication skills, due to which I got the opportunity to organize a big cultural event in my college. I have done my final year project under Java technology and got appreciated by my professors. So that is my greatest achievement. Are you a hard worker or smart worker? For this, first you need to know who is hard worker and who is smart worker. Let's see one simple example for that. You are asked to solve one mathematical problem. For that, if you are calculating it manually and solving that, then that is hard work. If you are using some calculator to solve that, then that is smart work. So let's see here how we can answer this question. In my opinion, both are key of success. Hard work gives experience and smart work comes from that experience. So both are important to achieve success. So I will work hard and learn how to prioritize plan for smart work. What do you know about this company? This question is asked just to know whether you are really interested for that job or not. So before attending any interview, just do some research about that company first. Let's see how we can answer this question. I know that your company is one of the largest company in this industry. Your headquarters is in Raleigh, NC. And you have 25,000 employees worldwide based on what I read on your website. Why should we hire you? For this question, your answer should prove that you are best fit for that job. Like you have to tell about your skills and potential. Let's see one sample answer for that. As I have just started my career, I don't have practical achievements. But I am confident that I possess the skills to learn everything easily and do my best. I really want to practically explore and experience my potential by delivering the best services to the company. So you can answer like this. Where do you see yourself 5 years from now? For this question, you have to talk about your long-term goals, like what kind of position you have to be and whether in the technical side or in managerial side, like that you can say. Let's see sample answer for this question. In 5 years from now, I see myself as a knowledgeable professional having an in-depth knowledge of the company and the industry and to be in a senior position in the company. Can you work under pressure? Even you can't face pressure also, it's better to tell I can. Because not all jobs will be easy. So you have to face this pressure at once. So always better to say I can. Let's see sample answer for this question. Of course, I can. Because I believe working under pressure can help to bring the best of you. I will prioritize my work and may spend some extra time to complete it faster. Would you lie for the company? You can answer according to you whatever you feel that is right. Whether to lie for the positive outcome or I would not lie at any situation. So that is based on your decision only. Let's see one sample answer for this. I do not lie for personal goals or business goals. There is always an honorable way to succeed. And I will always work towards genuinely earned success. I would do what is best for the company and try to effectively resolve any issues that may arise. Are you ready to relocate? This question you can answer based on your convenience only. If you have some strong reason like you cannot relocate, maybe you can tell that. Other than that, it's better to say you can. Let's see sample answer for this. For the right opportunity, I am definitely willing to relocate. I believe that this position and company is that opportunity. If you have some reasons, maybe you can tell like, I am very excited about this opportunity. However, due to family reasons, I am unable to relocate at this time. Are you ready to work in shifts? This question also you can answer based on your convenience only. But as a fresher, it's always better to say you can because that shows the interest of you. Let's see sample answers for this. As a fresher, I would like to explore myself and grab the opportunities to gain experience. So I am ready to work in any shifts. If you can't work, then you can tell like this maybe. I wouldn't be able to work on shifts apart from general work hours due to family personal reasons. But during critical situations, I can work. How much salary you are expecting? For freshers, it's always better to gain experience first and then think about the salary. So because once you gain experience, automatically your salary will be increasing. Sample answer is, as a fresher, I would like to gain working experience by grabbing good opportunities. So I am expecting as per your company norms for this position. Once the interview is getting over, interviewer may ask you like, do you have any questions for me? This question is just to close the interview only, but it's always better to prepare some questions to ask because that shows like you are really engaged in the conversation. So let's see some sample questions to ask. Yes, I have. Please tell about your journey in this organization. What kind of trainings will be provided in this organization? What is your greatest achievement? According to you, what are the qualities required for a good candidate? Okay viewers, we have covered almost all the HR round interview questions for freshers. I hope it was useful for you. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe and support our channel. Also check out the other videos in our channel. Thanks for watching.